A painstaking process of elimination has led to one of Australia's longest maritime mysteries being solved. 80 years after HMAS Sydney sank during battle in World War II, the only sailor whose body was ever recovered has finally been identified.
After 80 years, the unknown sailor finally has a picture and a name.
You know, and that's him there.
Thomas Welsby Clark's final voyage came to a brutal end on board HMAS Sydney on this day in 1941, the pride of the Australian Navy tricked by a German cruiser disguised as a merchant ship. In a surprise attack, the raider opened fire at close range, overwhelming Sydney. She fought back and both ships sank off the West Australian coast.
No subsequent communication has been received from HMAS Sydney. And the government regrets that she must be presumed lost.
645 souls perished, but only one body was ever recovered.
Thomas did his duty until hope was forlorn.
Thomas Clark is thought to be the only sailor who made it off the HMAS Sydney. His body was found in a life raft like this one months after the ship sunk.
I'll never erase the memory I have of him in that lifeboat at the scene of the battle and then drifting for almost 3 months.
The process to identify his remains took these historians a painstaking 15 years.
We were looking for someone who was between 5'6" and 6'2".
DNA samples from 170 relatives of HMAS Sydney's crew helped to narrow the search before a match was found.
I'm hoping that this is the last part of the Sydney chapter.
Thomas Clark's gravestone in the WA town of Geraldton is set to be replaced, his name a mystery for 8 decades. Now it will never be forgotten. Eliza Edwards, Nine News.